To repair this power supply, you're going to be replacing about 15 components. The components are going to be 12 here in the secondary side and 3 in the primary side at the back. The large capacitor just here, there's 2 small capacitors here and the 12 here at the front.